Did you know that in My Dress Up Darling, in this scene, we can see these girls in the background? These girls are actually Kyoko Hori, Yuki Yoshikawa, and Sakura Kono from the anime Horimi Ya. This cameo happened because My Dress Up Darling and Horimi Ya has the same studio, which is Cloverworks.